making a little quarantine video for the new song for If I Was a Bar, and basically we're trying to utilize all the silver linings from quarantine, like an empty bar where we can film, and a homeless level of facial hair that I have that we can exploit for some different looks. And so right now, I'm going from you know, a Ron Burgundy kind of feel to back to my normal sort of self.
Great job, Charles.
How are my nose hairs looking?
You get those? They look great.
Good. See, a lot of people like to trim their nose hairs, but I'm trying to do something different. I'm trying to make long nose hairs popular. So if you want to be cool, don't shave your nose hairs.
Matt's a lot today. We have a lot of Matt to deal with. Him and I keep clashing personalities. Actually, he's got a few split personalities that are a little rough to deal with. Specifically, the frat mats are kind of a pain to direct.
We got a top 10, legit top 10 class this year coming in. You got to feel good about, you know, all the seniors that are coming back. I think we're going to win 10 games. I mean, the West is tough, but I think we're going to win 10 games.
But the whole idea is to embrace all of his personalities and all of the different Mets, if they were a bar. Some of them are a little harder than others to deal with.
This is kind of a centaur market, if you will.
The market closed in Hong Kong. We've been over this. I cannot build you a candy house. It will melt. Maybe we buy a bar. It's a worldwide pandemic. The markets, have you seen what the markets are doing? There's riots. Our pets' heads are falling off.
Yeah, you can't tell which is the head and which is the ass, so you don't know which direction it's going. That's my job, to explain to my clients which way that centaur is gonna head.
Yeah. You're telling me, I'm gonna tell you.
Malcolm Rose III. And I come from a long line of rockers. You know, I come from the hair rock, the glam rock, the Aquanet rock, pretty much. Any product of rock that you can think of in the Walmart or CVS line is the kind of rock that I play. So playing this country music is a lot different. Make sure that kick stays where that kick goes, and that snare snares where the snare snares the hi-hat. I mean, I don't have to tell anybody about those. Hello, Atticus Reed III here. It's come to my attention that some people in the comments were wondering why I was holding the fiddle in an unorthodox manner, and it's because this music is so rudimentary, so elementary, so boring that I just play it with the wrong hands and backwards. Still got it.
I wouldn't have this broken heart, wouldn't take your leaving half as hard. I wouldn't be falling this apart if I was a bar. I wouldn't be falling this apart if I was a bar.
How y'all doing? Pernell Hawkins here. Y'all need to check out Matt Stell's video for If I Was a Bar. It's probably one of the probably good videos. It's not as good as Christina Aguilera's If I Was a Genie in a Bottle video, where she's dancing all around. You can see her belly button and whatnot. That's probably better than this one, but this is pretty good. You should watch it too. Shut up! Trying to cut a music video here. Shit hell, man.